Today we have the Shelby Cobra kit car. Shelby won Le Mans in 1954. Then a Shelby designed Cobra won Le Mans in 1964. Which is awesome because it's 24 hours of driving, and I've spent about 20 minutes in this car, and I probably crapped myself twice, scared myself half to death three times. So this specific car is modeled after a 1967 427. God, a 94 Mustang Cobra, V5-liter V8 under the hood. Been scared the whole time. It doesn't really matter what it. Intricacies of this car. It's fantastic. It's loud. It's fast. The back end gets out immediately. The steering, because we're dealing with an actual car, not something that's got power steering, like it's not like the Denali that I can turn like 8 times with 2 fingers. Okay, I'm muscling this car around. That's why they call it a muscle car, not because of the big engine in the front and no steering at all. Okay, as soon as you hit the gas, the steering lightens up and then it's easier to turn. But when you're sitting at the stop sign, it feels like you're driving a brick until you get on the gas. The pedals are crazy. My, being 6'3", 6'4"-ish, my left leg is cramped up, so my hip is at like a 87 degree angle. Like I'm kind of driving sideways more than anything right now. My safety belt is there-ish. Got a great day. Never going home. Blows my mind that somebody spent, well, three guys spent 24 hours in one of these to win Le Mans. It's unreal.